awards, and I just wanted to thank Natalie Hogan and Patrick Haberman and all of my teachers in Arlington for just supporting me, for being there. I wouldn't want to work in Arlington without you. And I also need to thank the woman, again, trying not to get emotional, who started it all for me.